it's me and you on this one, huh? I'm glad Meister put us together. I know no matter what happens, I can count on you.
I feel the same. I think he knows we'll be able to handle anything if we stick together.
I know it's weird saying it now, but seeing you in GB4 is kinda strange. You told us you retired from Gunpla Battle. Like, forever. But you were really here all along, weren't you?
You mean with the Mr. Gunpla costume? I can't believe my cover was blown like that. I guess I didn't count on fighting an enemy that could corrupt my data.
Were you really playing in disguise just so you could keep an eye on me? How long were you gonna keep that up?
I wasn't spying on you or anything. I just wanted to make sure you were okay. But I guess I could have handled it better.
Oh, I'm not accusing you or anything. I get it. You were really worried about me for a while there, weren't you?
I was. You've been so quiet ever since you moved in after... you know. That's why I recommended GB4 in the first place. I thought it might help. And I was happy when you showed an interest in Gunpla battles. They always meant a lot to me. But... I was worried something would ruin it for you. And I wanted to help, if I could. I shouldn't have worried, though. You did great. You made new friends, broke out of your shell. I'm really proud of you, Lin.
Yeah. Tao, Mashima, Sheena, Lilin, and of course all the others. They're the best. I love going on missions and fighting bosses with them. But it's even better to finally play with family like this.
Family? Sorry, I'm not crying.
Misa?
I was so worried that you resented me.
Oh, Misa. Hold on, we've got a mission to do here. Family time can wait. Saving Lilin takes priority. Let's focus.
Yeah. You're right. I never imagined you'd be cheering me on. You've really grown up, Lin. Oh, they're ready.
Right, let's go!
Lin's really coming to her own. I'd better step up my game. Us family have to look out for each other, after all.
thoughts, huh? Can't wait!
Thanks, by the way.
What? Where'd that come from?
I guess I never realized how much you were looking out for me all this time. It must have been hard. Giving me a place to stay, keeping an eye on me in GB4, and I know I wasn't always the best. But now I'm so worried about Lilith. She's still learning about the world, still trying to find her way in it, and I want to help her. I guess I realize this is probably how you felt. She's like a little sister to me. That's why it's so important to me that we save her. She needs us. And I don't want to lose any more family.
I see. If she's family to you, then she's family to me too. And nobody's messing with this family on my watch.
Got you.
Okay, on to the next one. That must be the monorail. Now, we just have to destroy it.
Careful, Misa! Enemy signals incoming!
Whoa! There's a lot of them!
But we can beat them together!
Yeah! Let's give it our all! For Lilith!
Let's go! The monolith shield! Focus on those enemies!
Shielded. They're no match for our teamwork. All right.
job, Lin. Way to make your cousin proud.
Thanks, Misa.
Good work, you three. The monolith is down. Misa and Lin, you stay there and make sure it stays down until I give the signal.
Okay. Good luck with the next one.
Wow, you really carried us on that one.